In this video, we will discuss the concepts of responsibility accounting. The primary components of a responsibility accounting system is costs and revenues can be directly linked to a specific level of responsibility, costs and revenues can be controlled at that level of responsibility, and budget data can be used for evaluation. Responsibility accounting focuses on controllable costs at different levels of management. A major component of responsibility accounting is the creation of responsibility centers. Any manager who controls a specified set of activities can be a responsibility center. Responsibility reports are types of flexible budgets that are used to evaluate managers. There are three types of responsibility centers: cost centers, profit centers, and investment centers. A cost center is a department that incurs only costs and does not help generate revenues. These are typically service or production departments within a company. This is a typical responsibility report for a cost center. Note that it only lists costs and focuses on only those costs that are controllable by the manager, meaning the manager has the ability to influence those costs. A profit center is a department or division that incurs costs but also helps generate revenues for the company. These are usually divisions within a company or separate branches or locations. The responsibility report for a profit center contains both revenues and costs, but still focuses on costs that are controllable by that manager. The report also contains a calculation of controllable margin, which is the contribution margin minus controllable fixed costs. An investment center is created when the division incurs both revenues and costs, and also the manager has the ability to control asset-related decisions. These are typically subsidiary companies or large business segments. The responsibility report for an investment center also calculates controllable margin, but also includes an additional calculation, return on investment. ROI is calculated by dividing controllable margin by the average operating asset. Responsibility accounting is great because it helps make great managers.